simple as flipping it again in boiling water to let it defrost. And once it's defrosted, take some scissors, open it up, and pour it in a pan. Make sure to add some garlic on it. And let the liquid reduce until about 60%.